Imus, Cavite Mayor Emmanuel Maliksi isn't budging despite a Supreme Court order unseating him. Voting 8-7, the Supreme Court affirmed an earlier ruling of the Commission on Elections, declaring Maliksi's rival, Homer Sakhilayan, as a real winner in the 2010 elections. Maliksi, however, says he will file an appeal and will stay in office while the High Court takes on his petition. Sakhilayan, however, notes he will use any government building at the Cavite Municipal Hall as his temporary office if Maliksi refuses to leave.
Mayroon pa mga legal remedies na available sa atin, no? Katulad na pag-file a motion for reconsideration.
Natutuwa ako at finally, nag-desisyon ng Supreme Court na ako talaga yung tunay na nanalo ng election ng 2010.